ArchiCAD's Energy Evaluation functionality offers an easy-to-use workflow for performing dynamic building energy calculations on projects of any size. Now we'll present how to build a new model or develop an existing one and complete a successful energy evaluation. Let's model the enclosed building structures and openings as well as the major internal structures and partitions that represent significant heat storage mass. ArchiCAD zones must be placed in every conditioned space of the building, since the model's geometry analysis is based on these 3D ArchiCAD zones. The energy model review contains only visible elements, so all unnecessary building parts, such as furnishing, lamps, and so on, need to be hidden. Let's open the layer settings and hide all layers which are not relevant to the building energy model, or BEM for short. Let's create a BEM layer combination for the new layer set and click OK to leave this dialog. For further work, it's recommended to save ArchiCAD views dedicated to the energy model, which displays only those parts of the building that we want to include in the energy evaluation. Switch to the view map of the Navigator palette. Let's click the Clone a Folder button, select the Stories folder in the Identification tab page, and enter BEM Stories for the name. Let's choose the created BEM layer combination in the General tab page. Using the Model View option, we can create floor plan views displaying less elements. Please note, displaying such model views will not affect the results of the energy calculation. So let's choose the Design Development option from the pop-up. We can keep all other settings as they are, and click the Clone button to proceed. Let's double-click the first floor of the BIM Stories, and then the first floor of the BEM Stories. As we can see, all unnecessary elements are hidden in the Building Energy Model view. Let's select and activate now the BIM 3D view set to switch to the 3D window. This opens the Building Information Model in 3D. Let's select this view in the view map of the Navigator. Left-click it, and then hold down the mouse button, and also press the Control key on Windows or the Command key on Macintosh to create a copy. Select the newly created view. Then click the Settings button and enter BEM 3D for its name. Choose the BEM layer combination from the pop-up and click OK. Let's compare the BIM and BEM 3D views. With the newly created BEM project views, we can easily switch to the Building Energy model at any time.